Yo, bro, what up, bitch? Do you know you can get BTS GOT7, Blackpink, Stray Kids, TXT, Monsta X, Twice, Seventeen, and NCT merch?
No way. Where can I find such
things? Go to Beautiful Halo, bro, using the link in the description.
Are there any discount codes, perhaps? Or
Damn,
free shipping?
Both, bro.
No way.
Yes way, though. Use the code MEME for 5% off on purchases over $49. Or MEMES for 10% off on purchases over $99.
Wait, what are those?
Go to Beautiful Halo. And don't forget to use our links in the description.
What up, Pack? Welcome back to another Not So
What
Pictures
up, guys?
Video.
Yo,
today, we're going to be reacting to some Star Rodeo.
Episode 20.
20. Bro, they were in the big table. And they didn't even finish. So we're gonna continue.
Exactly,
hopefully you guys enjoy our reaction though. Stay tuned for more. Sorry about having to upload like weekly instead of weekly. It's because before it was still weekly. It's just on a different day.
But you guys, thank you guys for supporting us. Either way, we love you guys so much. Mm-hmm. And yo.
Let's get to it.
Go.
I'm itchy because I got bit. Oh my God.
He's scratching so much. He's gonna get bruised.
I am already bruised.
Let's go.
And go.
Real quick clarification. One of you guys sent on the I don't remember who exactly was sent on the comments saying that the reason Junae said that he's afraid of alcohol
is because he likes it so much.
Is because he likes so much he doesn't know where, like, at what point he's gonna get dangerous.
That
which makes total sense now.
Yeah.
Because when we read it, it was like, what the hell?
Someone it was kind of like, oh, that's okay. And then it was afterwards. It was kind of like, wait, what?
Yeah. Yeah. But now we know. That's really responsible. Oh no.
So David's corner.
Oh, you don't want to go to my corner.
Oh. It's a bad place.
It's a bad place.
His corner is a bad place, guys. Don't go to David's corner.
Yeah, it was cute. There was a comment saying, I hope David's corner makes it big someday.
Oh,
so we can
I
get like BTS.
Yeah.
Blackpink. I was like, oh my God.
I was
like,
you're
getting guy kind of like, yo.
That would be awesome. Like the Zach Sangsha.
Like, guys, it's something I would never. Oh, I never thought of it.
I never aspired
until this happened right here, you know?
David's corner.
Actually, something you always wanted.
As a host?
No, yeah. Dude, I mean, it's something that hosting. You said. It's something you said we both, because...
Oh, no, I was like, yeah, it's something that we could, like, maybe do in the future. Like, if our channel gets bigger.
I just touched my
Where
movies.
We can do interviews. Because we saw the interviews with, like, Zach Chang, and I was like, maybe we could both do it.
Yeah, because alone, we suck. But when we're together, we make
I'm
a good...
shy.
We make a good team. We're both shy. We're both introverts, if you guys haven't noticed.
That's a lie.
Actually, what?
What?
Who's
Kevin's
the extrovert? Who's the extrovert?
So tell me, bro.
Oh, my God.
No, I'm just kidding. Right. I think we're good now.
Yeah, bro. That was good, wasn't it? Yeah. It's not a burnt time. It's not part of the
so
point.
So good sitting there.
Oh,
my God. I'm so hungry.
I got Bob
the way at the end.
She's just saying Bob?
I got Bob the way at the end.
Oh, she's a Bobby.
Look
at Bob. Look at Bob, the builder over there.
Bob, he was just like, oh, I wish I knew what's going on. This is not good, bro.
This is no bueno, bro.
This is no bueno, dude.
It's in 720. This is new. Oh, it froze.
Oh my God.
So, bro. We're running out of things to say.
Oh my God, man. All right, bro. So, while we wait for this to pause, tell me, do you miss the USA?
Yeah.
What do you miss about it?
What I miss about the USA?
Yeah.
Driving.
Driving.
Yeah, my car. My car, I miss my car.
Oh, yeah. Do you want to tell us about your car, bro?
My car? What do you mean? Like over there?
Yeah.
It's nice. And it's automatic.
Yeah, because here in Ecuador, everything is stick shift.
Yeah.
And I love stick shift.
I find it annoying.
Although you're learning, which is cool.
Yeah. No, I mean, I've learned from, like, most of it. I just had to do more of it. But it's so annoying.
I mean, I do got to tell you, like,
it's like churning your own butter. It's like, it's not necessary.
No, no. I mean, after a while, no, the transmission is stronger. That's the only reason I have
cool,
it here.
Cool, bro. Cool.
See, I need other guests. This one's getting
churning,
snappy.
Churning
this
butter,
one's getting snappy.
Churning butter tastes better, okay? But you don't see people always doing it.
Security!
Like that. What's that? Steve? No. What is it? Dang, I don't know. The shows where they get dragged out by security.
Oh, like in the courts?
Yeah.
Oh, dang.
I don't know. But continue. What were you going to say? But yeah, I miss automatic. And my own car, because you don't have your own car here.
Yeah, we're both on the same page here. Like, we just rely on taxis. Yo, and the thing, it's adding up for me.
Dude, I did the math, and it's like $2, or like, you know, like average-wise in taxi. And if you use it twice a day, that's $4. 4 times 30, it's 120 a month.
Yeah.
That adds up. And it's not like you only use it twice.
No, you don't. And sometimes not even two, it's more.
Yeah.
Like 27. Right, bro?
20. Oh, my. That's if you go to another city.
Yeah. But I think you should be ready now.
Do not take a taxi from one city to the
other. You're the only one that would do that,
bro. It wasn't 27. It was 22. Okay?
It was 22?
Yes.
Oh, that's not too
plus
bad.
Plus the toll.
You paid for the toll? That was a toll.
It was a toll.
This guy.
Yeah.
I mean, it's good now. It's good, though, because now you're learning how to use the bus.
Oh, although, and
tell us what happened today, bro. Yes.
I took the bus.
Yes, bro.
I took the bus from the same city I was before. It's called, how do you say it?
Oh my God, it's got Riobamba.
Okay, there it is. There's that accent. Riobamba.
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 Okay. It's not really that Ecuadorian.
But yeah, I went to that city and then I came back on the bus.
Without me, of course.
I came back on the bus. We haven't spent time together. Someone doesn't want to.
Wow, Kim, wow! Keep at it, bro, keep at it, keep at it!
And on the way back, I was supposed to stop at a certain stop, but first of all, it's dark, and I don't even recognize it. Everything's turned off, yeah. And I passed my stop, and I went down more down than I should have.
I mean, it's a good thing.
Which is why I had to pay more for a taxi on the way back.
Oh my God!
It was like a dollar more.
Damn, man. Wow. I mean, you're adapting, that's
I'm not
cool.
complaining.
You're adapting, though.
That's it was cool. adventurous. I was like, I wonder where I'm going.
Was it worth it, bro?
What?
Was it worth it, like, this whole trip?
Yeah. Got some nice Chinese food? Because that's what you do in Ecuador.
That is what you do in Ecuador, Chinese food.
No, they have other stuff over there. It's cool. I'm going again this Saturday.
Ah.
Yeah. Nah.
Ah.
You think it loaded up?
That's as far as this quarter is going to go. The guy's got a little thirsty.
Do you mind if I just...
Oh, look at that, bro. Dude, I think my bias record is J.
아닙니다, 형님.
어 마이 갓.
너.
너가 마무리해 줘야 이 분위기가 살아날 것 같아.
준호 제일 잘하니까.
Guys, this is no bueno.
No, 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 no.
Can we take it down a notch?
It's been a minute. Oh, that's good. Oh my God.
I think I'm gonna refresh this. This is okay. 141. Give me questions, bro.
Give me questions.
Watch him.
Whoa! See, I don't say anything, bro. It's like you're hiding something.
I'm not.
I don't even know.
I'm not even hiding.
You're not hiding nothing.
But you got some controversial questions.
I just. I got some questions, but.
So when did you almost die that one time?
Have you been close to death, bro?
Yes, when I was born.
Really though?
Yeah.
Like in the zoo. Yeah. I get he laughed, but he laughs.
It's because it's so.
He always
funny.
Laughs at the it's worst it's, things.
So you died when you were almost born. It sucks. But yeah.
Really?
Yeah. Why? I almost didn't make it.
You almost didn't make
floating.
It.
Yeah.
What? Were you like? Premature?
I was born at home. I wasn't premature, but I did just couldn't make it to the hospital in time. Okay. I came out way too fast.
Where exactly? Where you? Whoa! So you just?
No, just weren't ready.
Your mom was.
Yeah, I was born right over there.
Here in this house?
Yeah, in this house.
In the?
Yeah, I was born purple because I was born really cold.
Wait, where, in that in the bedroom?
Yeah, in the bedroom.
Oh my God! Oh, that is cool. And then what happened?
Oh, my dad warmed me up.
Oh, that's adorable.
My grandpa was like, warm him up. And then my dad took me inside the bed and just covered himself with the blankets.
Oh, you know? That's adorable.
Yeah.
Yo.
And then I wasn't dead.
That is awesome.
All of our, all like my siblings, like have had, were not the most normal.
Really?
Yeah.
Damn. What?
Like, my brother was born in
the,
like,
you guys have seen his brother, Christian.
Have you guys seen him? I don't think not that much. Not you guys might have heard him.
Yeah.
But okay, I think he only appeared like once.
He's always vaping around us.
If you guys see smoke or like vape,
and me him. Coughing a little, it's because of her.
It's vapor.
Bro, I swear it's dry, dude. The thing's dry.
But yeah, he was born in the hospital, but like in the hospital, in the doctor's office here. I don't know. Was it a hospital? I don't know.
Yeah, let's say, because here is different, because it really is a laboratory where your brother was born. But it sounds weird. He's born in a laboratory. It's like a private institute and then a hospital. That's how it is. He was born in a private one.
But so they made it. And then the nurse was like, I'll be back.
She never came back.
And she never came
back. Oh my God, poor Christian.
Yeah. Yeah.
And then your little sister?
What?
And then your little sister?
Oh, my little sister? Again, almost.
Oh my God.
Yeah.
Damn.
Poor mother.
Yeah, poor mom, dude. The best.
Yeah, because she was born. She had to add a C-section for my sister because she didn't want to come out. So I hope everybody knows where babies come from.
Oh my God. Do you guys know? I can explain it real quick.
But yeah, I know.
Wow.
Yeah, she was in my, she was, you know, in the
so
belly.
It was like last like, minute?
What?
It was like a last minute thing?
You know, because like she wouldn't come out, so they had to cut.
Damn.
To do a C-section.
Damn, do you poor mom?
Yeah.
Damn.
Yeah.
She's a fighter. Wow, bro. That's cool.
She's best mom.
I was supposed to be born in February.
Oh, damn. I was born in December. My bad.
Do you know my birthday?
I knew it was like 3 months early.
Yeah. December.
That's crazy.
I'm wait, mad. So,
you're premature?
Yeah, really? Mad premature.
That's
dude.
Why he's so short, yo. I'm like 3 inches shorter than him. But yeah, bro.
Yeah. Damn, bro. We almost didn't make it. What's up? Tell us in the comments, guys. What are you guys premature?
Have you guys, did you guys almost didn't make it?
Tell us. All right, y'all. Things should be good now. No! Oh my God!
Oh my God! I can't do this with this internet. My character's still the good one.
What
situation?
Yeah, right.
사실 뭐 그런 성대모사를 많이 했고.
네가 회장님 성대모사를 하는 걸 본 사장님의 성대모사.
아.
아 맞아.
재밌겠다.
하. 그 콘서트.
어.
우리가 콘서트에서 준혜가 성대모사를 했는데 그때 그 회장님의 반응.
아. 회장님의 웃음소리.
하하. 하하.
일단 네가 그 성대모사 한번 해야지.
아니 뭐. 안녕하세요. 여러분은 나. 아, 제가 재고 안 한대. 아, 부끄럽다 이거. 야, 재우가 안 하니?
Yeah, that was good. Wow.
아, 잘해, 진짜 잘해. 회장님한테 하고 싶은 말.
갑자기?
나 회장님.
그래서 윤영아, 네. 한마디 해.
아, 사장님 이제 얘기만 하면 눈물이 날 것 같아요.
아,
감사드리고 항상. 네? 그렇지 않아, 다들?
나는 우열해.
그치. 1년에 앨범 두 개 내주시지. 올드바래.
그러니까 휴가를 주셨으면.
사실 휴가는 근데 이제 우리가 스케줄이 좀 비면은 저절로 갈 수 있지 않을까?
근데 이게 바비 형 말이 맞는 게 이게 물 들어왔을 때 노저라는 말을 노져야 된다는 말이 많이 나오잖아요.
네.
그게 100% 맞는 말인데 이게 다 끝나고 나면
나 like what James holding.
What she told
you. Look how he's holding himself.
말을 들어봤어.
He was grabbing it like that.
생각을 갖다 와라.
I think that's what you do.
Nah. I haven't seen it.
It was just cute.
It was cute. Was talking and trying to grab it.
I mean, it makes sense.
Yeah. 좀 설렜거든요. 연습생 시절에 긴급 약간 특급 휴가를 갑자기 깜짝 휴가를 많이 줬어요. 어느 날 갑자기 숙소에 누워가지고 이렇게 월평이 끝나고 이제 지친 몸을 달래면서 이렇게 있으면 갑자기 야 오늘부터 다음 주 수요일까지 쉰대. 왜? 몰라 회장님이 그랬다는데?
진짜 가슴 떨리지 그러고 진짜.
그래서 왜? 그럼 한 일주일 반 정도 휴가인가? 어 휴가래. 와와 학생 시절 어쨌든 그래서 약간 좀 그런 기간을 딱 주고 그런 휴가를 주면 좀 설레지 않을까.
I think they've had a break right now, right?
Like 2주 동안은
I think so.
2주 동안은 각자의 시간을 보내라.
이렇게 딱 휴가를 정해주면은 그 기간 동안 스케줄이 그런 듯 잡힐 일이 없잖아.
그니까 정해주면. 그러니까 그냥 뭐 2주 동안 스케줄이 없는 거는 갑자기 잡을 수가 있잖아 매니저 형들이. 근데 딱 그 휴가라고 못을 박아놓으면은.
그치.
너넨 그래?
왜?
나는 스케줄은 너무 감사하고 열심히 하니까 즐거워.
I'm so grateful. Your holidays are fun.
I love Jay.
No days off.
우리 여성 휴가 가면은 형은 개인 스케줄 해 그냥.
You work by yourself.
아니 아니야 진짜.
No you stay.
감사히 가지만.
아 근데 형 좋다며.
어 좋지.
근데 아까 바비가 그랬거든 나한테 촬영 안 하고 있을 때 휴가 가고 싶다고. 응. 어디 가고 싶은데?
아, 나 조이 있으면 조카 생일.
아, 맞다.
조카 보러 가야지.
아, 놀라게. 미국으로?
못 가.
어. 왜?
복스럽고 이쁜 강아지 빵댕이를 좀 봐야 되는데 벌써 컸더라고.
어, 왜 많이 금방 커, 그날 때는. 난 집에 가면 오방이가 그렇게 내가
Seems to be coming back you.
근데
I hope so.
I hope so.
내가 언니 turned to alien.
아, 너무 재밌었어.
아, 휴가고 자기고 간에 어디 가든 누구랑 가느냐가 제일 중요해요.
너 우리랑 같이 재미없었니?
뭐 그냥 뭐.
그 사장님 그런 거 같아. 너네가 그렇게 원하는지 몰랐다. 뭐 11월 2일부터 일주일간 단체로 하와이를 보내줍니다.
그럼 안 돼요. 그건 안 돼요.
약간 그거 반강제잖아.
그건 강제잖아.
아니야, 하와이는 뭔가 사장님의 머릿속에 없을 거야. 제주도.
우리가 아, 그러면서 얘기하기 좀 그런데 그 팬분들이 이제
아
질문지 같은 거
보여주세요.
아, 와우. Like how he pulled.
Where's he pulled from?
나 왜 이렇게 많이 먹니, 나?
He's like a magician. Like, we got this.
That's a lot of cards.
오, 이거 나도 궁금하긴 하다. 단둘이 여행을 간다면 가고 싶은 멤버와 이유.
아, these are good questions.
The camera, Hawaii.
오, 술 때문이죠.
그렇죠. 아니 뭐 술 때문이 아니라 그냥
Don't touch me. Go to Rio Bamba.
It sounds deep. Did you just confess?
저는 지난이 형.
아.
왜 나랑 안 가냐?
왜냐면
난 너랑 가려고 그래.
오. 체크인
싫어하잖아.
Oh my god.
왜?
저요?
Damn! Damn! He said that so close. I just don't like you.
He was like, I just don't like you.
Wow.
Oh my god.
거부권 있냐?
없어요.
이유가 뭐야?
진한이 형이랑 가면은 일단은 내가 돈을 그렇게 많이 안 써.
나도 그래. 나도 너 내가 다 사줄게.
Bobby really wants to go with him.
Oh my god.
The channel.
나랑 안 돼.
어디지?
한 시간 가자.
It's good for three of us.
나 바비 형.
Oh.
난 너랑 안 갈 거야.
I'm one with you.
Oh. Damn.
그래 뭐 바비 형이.
내가 뭐 진짜 굳이 한 나는 솔직히 멤버들이랑 다 단둘이라도 재밌을 것 같은데 나는 굳이 정말 한번 꼬집으라면 뭐.
Yeah.
너 어떻게 멤버 보고 굳이라고 할 수 있니?
아니 다 좋다고.
다 좋은데.
너 어떻게 뭐라 하는 거야?
아니 썼네 그치.
바비는.
뭐? 난 진한이요.
뭐야?
뭐?
왜?
선택해놓고 뭐야 하는 걸 왜? 그럴 수도 있잖아.
왜
어?
왜 가?
준영. 아 나 윤영 윤영.
뭐야 왜 갈아타?
미치지마.
뭐야?
아 윤영이가 윤영이랑
가면 I kinda wanna go to Jeju. I do too,
dude.
제주도 갔다고 쳐. 그럼 같이 안 돌아다녀도 돼.
어?
같이
Don't hang up.
같이 가서 같이 하는 거 없어.
We have nothing in common. 아,
어.
여행 기간 동안
취소.
사진 기사가 될 거예요.
취소.
또 갈아타?
아, 나 그럼 준해.
어? 어? 왜?
아, 진짜 뻥치고 있다. 아, 준해 진지하게 그 약간 자리 잡고.
Responsibly, of course.
어, 그 재밌을 것 같은데.
형 어차피 안 갈 거니까 막.
아니 숙소 가서도 자리 잡고 먹을 수 있잖아.
아니 약간 근데.
Wait, what? He said, but the thing is, what?
타지라는 곳에서 그 둘만의 설렘.
Just like a romantic getaway. That's what it sounded like.
Oh, 그래?
몇 번, 몇
번. Are you nervous?
뭔가 좀 그런 진지한 얘기했을 때 한도 끝도 없이 그 딱 딥해지는 그 느낌이 나쁘지 않아요.
윤영이는?
아 저는 근데 한번 갔다 온 적이 있잖아요.
아 괜찮아.
네.
또 지난 형 지난 형 감사해야겠지.
뭐 나랑 취미도 겹쳐야 되고 좀 그런 게 겹쳐야 되는 게 많으니까 여행 가면은 싸울 수가 있잖아. 그러니까 안 싸울 멤버 BI.
나
이형이 좀 활동적이야. 내가 좀 가만히 있으면 이형이 알아서 다 해. 또 그냥 뭐 밥 뭐 이거 먹고 가자 그러면은
무료로
그래? 그래? 그거 먹어. 그럼 그거 먹으러 가고 뭐 뭐 먹을래? 아무나 시켜. 그럼 아무나 시켜서 맛있게 먹고.
약간 보면서 둘이 보면 약간 노우.
원래 욕하고.
은근히 케미가 좋네.
어. 아유 재밌었다니까요? 산 올라타는데?
미안해. 그게 너무 싫었대.
아, 비아이가 가져오셔서 그런 거예요.
아, 산 타는 건 내가 가져오랬어. 카트도 다행히 그 산 꼴짝이에 아무도 없는
카트. 정말 사람이 아무도 없었어.
그 진짜 우리만 타는 카트여가지고 그래서 내가 좀 탔지. 사람 많았으면 아주 그냥.
오케이 오케이. That was really cool. I like that question.
All right, bro. Now question for you.
What?
Who would you like to go with?
Me?
Yeah. Out of the members here.
Well, I would like to go with all of them.
Yeah, we gotta pick one.
But I love all.
And why?
And why?
Who and why?
Who and why?
Who and why?
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know. I don't know them like that.
No? No one comes to mind?
Because I want to say Bobby because he's my bias.
Okay.
But DK's cool too.
So is Bobby or DK?
Yeah.
I think for me...
Why? I don't know. It's just because they're cool.
Cool. I think for me it would be Song. Just because he's a lot more structured. He has everything planned.
Mm-hmm.
And I don't want to have the responsibility of planning everything.
Yo, I would say B.I., but I don't think he wants to go with him.
I think B.I. just likes to be alone.
Yeah.
But I feel like with Song, you know, he's got everything. He's got like a plan for you.
Yeah.
And you just ride along with that. And I like that. So I would go with
Maybe
Song.
Maybe Chan Woo. He's the youngest. So I don't know. I feel like we have more in common. Right? We're both 98, right? Yeah. Yeah. Because both 98.
Okay,
well. Wait, are we both 98? Yeah, he's 98, right?
I think Jung was 98, dude.
Cool. Sorry if I'm wrong. I remember the years. But hopefully you guys enjoyed our reactions. Stay tuned for more.
Yes.
And see you guys next time. Peace. Ciao. Love y'all.